The last lesson is your rep is your reputation. How you do something is significant and important. You've chosen what you do. You've been able to detach from the what others are doing on an objective level. Now you have to go to work. And if your idea of training is better than your counterpart based off of objective evaluation of what's best, it really will come down to how you do it.